the military's rigged, the FBI, that's what I want to say, every freaking FBI director is a COINTELPRO loser. So what's up with that? Where's good guy FBI to say enough is enough and I'm going to citizen arrest this clown or I'm going to expose this and that and all the rest of it? Where the hell are they? Where the hell is the, that best friend, good guy, daddy to take us, daddy FBI cops to take us to baseball? You know the guys, they take us to games. I'm talking about my best friend. Oh, but I keep forgetting. So that guy from Boston was freaking fake. And the singer, I only just found out his name yesterday. I think his name's Delp. And he killed himself. That guy was Boston. But Stoltz gets all the credit because he proved that he could make music as good as anyone else. And it was all in his basement. I heard he played every instrument except drums and vocals. So the vocal guy is like the only one we know. I'm not going to talk about drums, but so you got this guy Tom Stoltz and then Delp. They talk about other musicians and lawsuits and stuff. But what it turns out is that that guy Stoltz was a fake, but he was a genius. And I've tried to be the poor man Stoltz, making videos. I'm just trying to show like how everything is fake, that anyone can freaking talk into an audio system. They can add on some screenshots, they can find some video and they can add it. I mail this stuff in, otherwise I would further prove that point by putting together magnificent presentations. But no, what you get maybe a few moments every once in a while. Like I throw stuff at the wall and I try to see what sticks. And every once in a while, I'll come up with something that sort of resembles entertainment. It's close. It's almost philosophy. It's almost meaningful. It almost saves the planet through words. And we'll just end the show with little bit of David Gilmour talking about what about the words. I gotta find the lyrics. I forget what the lyrics are. He said something about the words. It's like the Alec Berg. Who's original? Where's the originality? And don't even go towards Eugene Krishnamurti, the fake Krishnamurti. That was a bitter. Yeah, any one of us can sound like Eugene Krishnamurti. Everything's fake and nothing's ever original. Look, buddy, there is originality. There may be limitations to everything. There's no center to the universe. Everything's entropic or entropy. Everything's splitting apart. Everything is dying. That's what I learned from Krishnamurti yesterday. We were both living and dying simultaneously. That's just the way it is. So Krishnamurti's asking, like, why is this so stupid? Why is everything so effed up and stupid? He said it in much more elegant terms than myself, and I'm not going to say he was cuter than me.